Vierde.
I'm sitting in the car, I'm like, man, this sound good. Like, yeah, like, I think I want to come here. So I remember I get back to my hotel. I'm about to fly back home for like 2 days ago before I go to New York. Out for the Lakers because I just knew me and Irving to the draft because I had a sinus infection, so like the air pressure like made me sick, so I took the train to the draft, and when I didn't know where I was going, like I figured it may be Boston or Phoenix, and you know, when I finally heard my name called, it was by far the best day of my life, because it's like this is what I've been working for 16 years. But it was a part of me that didn't really want to go to Boston because they just was the number one team in the East. They had Isaiah Thomas, Al Horford, Smart, JB, Jay Crowder. I was like, I mean, I'm not going to play. Like, I'm trying to get buckets. But, I mean, everything worked out. So it was the best decisions. So it worked out.
Yeah. You thought long and hard about being that second light-skinned killer out there in Scottsdale, huh?
That would have been crazy, him and Booker.
Could you imagine him and Book? Ooh-wee. That would have been nasty.
So your rookie day, Phoenix.
Yeah, your rookie again, my man. Shout out my man Earl Watson, man. He got done dirty out there, but it's refreshing hearing all the players speak about it because players really fucked with him. Just the owner is a clown, and you know management is fucked up. But I'm glad to hear that you know Earl had convinced you that you wanted to be in Phoenix. That's what's up. Your rookie debut, you play against LeBron, come out and drop a double double. Tell me what that was like.
Man, I ain't getting no sleep the night before the game. Because it was Kyrie's first game coming back to Cleveland. You know, we got a new team and, you know, it's all this hype. So, I mean, I don't think I'm nervous. Like, we going through warm-ups. We went on the court. The Cavs still ain't running on the court yet. So I'm like, all right, I'm good. So I'm laying the ball up, playing cool. And then I remember the Cavs running on the floor. And then LeBron was the last person in warm-ups. And when he ran on the court, he ran past me. I said, damn. I just started getting nervous. I started shaking. The first shot I ever took in the game, I set a screen for Kai, slipped it. Kai threw me a slow pass, and I thought I was wide open. So I'm like, I'm going to get my first bucket. Like, I'm going to calm down. And I tried to lay it up. He came, I don't know where Ron came. He came to the fifth row. I didn't score to the second half. I didn't get my first bucket to the second half.
What was that your welcome to the NBA moment?
That was for sure my welcome to the NBA moment. My first shot came out of nowhere.
Gotta hit the streets, make some money. People like us must destroy people like him. Oh, come on. Fuß ich jetzt mal.
And the lick. Go crazy. Let's go. Give me that. Let's go. This is my half. I think it is 8-1-5 and 3 steals. Not too bad. Only one turnover. 3 for 3. 2 for 2 for from 3. That's good.
Ooh.
Wow. Hoppa. This lag, what the fuck? Mine. Let's go. Team takeover in use. What the fuck? Yikes! Disgusting. Oof. Ah. Unlucky. I had him. Sorry, power forward. Back in the corner. Should have passed. Oof. Oh, I'm player of the half. Very early. Dunk that. Yeah. Disgusting. Oh. Let's go. Oh, how? Ha. Some BS. Gee. Almost had it. It bolstered me. I don't need to do anything. Look, that's a good shot, but unlucky. Ah. Oof. I had him. 8, 9, 3 steals. Imagine getting imagine getting blocked by the AI. Didn't expect that to land. Ah. How? How was that a fall? Come on, man. Four, four, and two of two. Opa, easy assist. Number 11 gets my 11th assist. It's number 2, power forward. He had him. Center had him. Don't do that. Hoppa, easy 3, booyakacha. Ah. Go on. Hoppa, 13th assist. That's why my assist numbers are so low, because my assists are dependent on how my teammates shoot or ain't scoring that. Give me that. No, let's pause it.
Oof.
Ooh. Oh, I needed to pass that earlier, but I wasn't sure. Steal number 5, 12, 13, and 4. Oh, yikes. Nice. You miss. Okay, you don't miss that. You couldn't miss that. Was easier to score than to miss. This player is so predictable. Did you saw that? Dunk it. Ah. Wanted to say dunk that for me, big boy. And then he got blocked. Unlucky. Boom! It's assist 16. Let's go for 20. Ah. 12-1, 16-4. Got him 6 turnovers. Ah, no, 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 no. Ah, poof. Like it mattered either score. Poof. We gonna win. We ain't losing this. I know it's 9 points with 2 minutes remaining. They can come back, but I don't see them do it. Nope. He choked that for you. Come on, man. I got the same amount of assist as. Come on, give it, please. Yeah, 20. Let's go for 20. One more.
Mapa.
Hmm. Tres para ti y tres para tu hermana. Ah, pero yo te
tocó tu teta. Ah, tu madre. Toma, son tres para tú.
Carajo, yo.
¿Qué?
Coge, carajo.
Yo me ya quiero que me saque todo eso y me lave.
Ok. Ya. One more. Give me one more. Oh, I almost had him. Had it blocked. Almost blocked it for. Fuck you, man. Come on. How? Oh, if he scored that, wow. If he scored that, wow. Oh, come on. My fucking teammate can't handle the ball. How am I not player of the game? How? 19 assists. 19 assists.